Hello, witches. This is High Priestess Jamila. I am here with a fun contest as well as a video for the couples out there that are trying to conceive. I decided to be another vice in y'all addiction, to do another vice video, the POAS addicts, okay? So I have a contest that I'm going to tell you guys about real quick. You can win a free reading. There's going to be three winners total, okay, up to three, depending on how many people enter. I want you to tell me in the comment section the importance and the power and then also the energy behind fertility and being fertile, okay, and then also creating fertility and healing in your body and what that means for everyday life, not just for having a baby. Okay, so tell me what your thoughts are on that, and I'm gonna choose the best comment based upon, you know, and then I'll show you, I will share your ideas live, and also, you know, who the winner is and how to get your reading. Okay, it's gonna be a free 15-minute reading for up to three people. Contest is gonna end first week of October, or either just the 1st of October. And so this is going to be very important because women need to be educated about their bodies and the spiritual power within your body. Okay, so make sure that you guys leave your comment below. I am, and you know what, it can be whatever reading, whatever questions you have. Okay, it can be whatever question that you may have. It doesn't necessarily have to be fertility or either a pregnancy prediction, but I have a lot of people coming to me for pregnancy predictions. And so you guys that I have done consultations for have asked me, do I do fertility work with people? And yes, I do. Okay, yes, I do. What affects your fertility? Frequencies, energies, vibrations. And of course, I am a healer and a witch, and I know how to heal. So if you guys need to reach me for that, the link to my Etsy as well as my Cash App info is below for consultations. I hope that you guys enjoy this pee on a stick addict video. It's basically, oh, the significance of the video. It's a huge BFP on a fertility ovulation test. And so the first ovulation video test that I had took, it was just a regular line, same line, but then the next day I felt even more fertile, took another test, and it was just like blaring positive, which, you know, though it's funny how technology, we love it, but you know what, we got to go back to the old, to the herbs and to the chants and to the blessings. So without further ado, I'll let you guys enjoy the video and the music. And I'll see you guys later. Love and light.
Came riding, riding, riding. came riding up to the yielding door. He had a French cocktail on his forehead, a bunch of lace at his chin, a coat of claret velvet, and breeches of brando skin. They fitted with never a wrinkle, his boots were up to the thigh, and he rode with a jewel twinkle, his pistol buds a twinkle, his rapier hilt a twinkle under the jeweled sky. And over the cobbles he clattered and clashed in the darkened yard, and he tapped with his whip on the shutters, but all was locked and barred. He whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there but the landlord's black-eyed daughter, past the landlord's daughter, plaiting a dark red love knot into her long black hair. One kiss, my bonny sweetheart, I'm after a prize tonight, but I shall be back with the yellow gold before the morning light. Yet he will press me sharply and hurry me through the day.